Hi, I'm Kristine Schomaker, director of Shoebox Projects. I'm honored to be here today to talk to you about Eric Sanders and his upcoming solo exhibition with Shoebox Projects. Shoebox Projects started 4 years ago and as a physical space here in my space at the brewery. We started with artist residencies, where artists would have 3 weeks at a time to use the space as studio space, create work, and then at the end they would have an exhibition of the work they created. We had some amazing, empowering, inspiring, projects come through here. We had such fun receptions, which is really hard to think about now with the pandemic, but it was wonderful to see so many people come out and support the artists that we're showing here. And it was fun. It was so great. So of course, with the pandemic, we took Shoebox Projects online. I wanted to still have a space to be able to support our artists and to be able to show new work, talk about artists in different ways and also sell their work. So Shoebox Projects during the pandemic was used as a way. I curated a couple of group exhibitions, which I'm really proud of, Homefront and our new video Art Today, which you can still see on the website under past exhibitions. We've also had previous solo exhibitions with our represented artists, and you can also see those on shoeboxprojects.com. So the upcoming exhibition with Eric Sanders is gonna be really exciting. Eric, we've been working with Eric for, over a year now, since before the pandemic started. And it's really been wonderful to see his work progress and his work change. And I mean, that's what we do as artists, is we experiment, we play, we see like where the art takes us. And Eric definitely has that driving force. You know, he has been, he's an abstract painter, and he's been drawing, he's been taking classes with anybody he could think of. I mean, I love that, about Eric and about any artist, really. Just that, there's that drive to learn and to educate and to grow. And so Eric has been taking classes with Camilla Taylor, the amazing printmaker, who we all adore and love. And out of that has come the series that makes up his solo show with us, Moments. And it's really, really endearing, and it's really heartfelt and lovely. The series focuses on his relationship with his partner, Anna. And it's just, they have fun together. They take, photos of themselves, on each other's phones. And so a lot of the work is coming out of that. And he's experimenting with many different printmaking techniques that you'll see if you come to the artist talk that we have, and you'll be able to see in the online exhibition. I don't want to give too much away because, that is for Eric to talk about and Anna, to talk about. But it's really, really lovely. With Shoebox Projects, when I started offering the solo shows, I wanted the artists to do something different. I wanted them to, just like experiment and explore and show new work. Especially during the pandemic, artists are creating really exciting new fantastic works and opportunities based on being on lockdown, based on quarantine, based on like what is going on in the world. And so he, Eric went inside and, inside himself, inside his home, to really create these lovely memories and representations of this relationship. So I don't want to say too much more. You can find the work on Shoebox Projects. The show actually opens on February 21st. And of course, I don't have the dates in front of me. I think it's February 20th or February 21st. It'll be in the post, so you'll be able to see that there. But we hope you'll join us for the artist talk, and we hope you'll, explore Eric's work on his website, studiosanders.com, and also his social media. And you can find us, Shoebox Projects LA, on Instagram and Facebook, and also check out our website, shoeboxprojects.com. Please stay safe and healthy out there, everybody, and I hope to see you very soon. Bye.